What's up, guys? We are here at the Costco. Gonna do some grocery shopping. Gonna do some grocery shopping here at the Costco. One of our favorite shops. So gonna get some groceries. But what do you call it? Favorite things, some ingredients for our donuts. We don't need any petrol now, we just refuel it back home. So, okay, let's go. We'll take you inside. We just got here just in time for opening. Yes, with the line, we are ready. Okay, so we are inside the shop. Wow! We are inside Costco. And we're gonna do some shopping and see what we can find here. Most importantly, we're gonna get our ingredients for our donuts. There's so many stuff here. Tama my lightest one. So when you grow up, it's gonna be a firefighter. Okay, so looking around for what you're gonna get. So, I'm gonna grab some school lunch. The other one, that one, pork jerky. So we are here too, because here the area of flour we use for donuts. So we have some plain flour. When you come here and you could taste some whatever this thing is, noodles. We have a little bit salmon. Oh. here they have they do birthday cakes, different prices, chocolate. And they got breads. So we're gonna grab some salmon. Okay, we got our salmon. Our Charlie's almost full. We have some sandwich.
Ooh, chop balls.
Getting a sacrifice for one of these dogs. For my kids. So, one box of this one. Some lemon. It's getting us too greasy with this one, right? Is it gonna be greasy? Is it gonna need any more lollies for the next 2 months? $400.
Do you know how to read?
I promise we got our pizza. So, okay, we got our shopping here. So we got our shopping here. We are ready to head back home. Okay. Okay guys, so that's it for our shopping from Costco this morning. We got everything we need. It was awesome. Last time we've been here about 2 months ago or 3 months ago. So that's it from this small video. And I will see you again in the next video. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.